Well, hello and welcome to week 3 of Jivers Online. I have a special friend here again. Hi, Ollie. Ollie's wearing his fantastic dinosaur costume. And I don't know if you noticed, I have another friend here too. I think it's dinosaur week. Come on, let's start by singing hello.
We are going to sing our hello song. So why don't you hop up, get your bodies ready, and get ready to sing hello with us.
Can you clap? Can you step? Can you turn around and take a bow? Can you jump? Can you sing la la la? It's time to say hello now. Hello, 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 hello. It's Junior Jivers. Hello, 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 hello. It's Junior Jivers.
We're gonna do that again, but just a little bit faster. Can you clap? Can you step? Can you turn around and take a bow? Can you jump? Can you sing la la la? It's time to say hello now. Hello, 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 hello. It's Junior Jivers. Hello, 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 hello. It's Junior Jivers.
We're gonna sing our theme song now, Jesus is the Boss. And this song helps us to remember that Jesus is in control of all things, even animals. So why don't you sing along with us?
Jesus is the boss of the fishes in the sea. Jesus is the boss of the birds in the trees. Jesus is the boss of the apes and chimpanzees. And Jesus is the boss, Jesus is the boss of me. He says, stand. I'll stand. He says, walk. I'll walk. He says, sing. I'll sing. La la la. I'll listen when he talks. Jesus is the boss of the fishes in the sea. Jesus is the boss of the birds in the trees. Jesus is the boss of the apes and chimpanzees. And Jesus is the boss. Jesus is the boss of me. He says, stand, I'll stand. He says, walk, I'll walk. He says, sing, I'll sing. La la la, I'll listen when he talks. Jesus is the boss of the fishes in the sea. Jesus is the boss of the birds in the trees. Jesus is the boss of the apes and chimpanzees. And Jesus is the boss, Jesus is the boss. Jesus is the boss of me.
Well, it is week 3 and it is Dino Week, of course. And we just saw Ollie, our friend, dressed as a dinosaur. Wasn't he great? This is our friend too. This is our friend the Triceratops. And can you see what she's got in her mouth? It's our bag. But what's in the bag? I think she's telling us it must be time for us to find out what is in the bag. If it's Dinosaur Week, I wonder what we're going to pull out of this bag. It is, can you guess? A dinosaur. This one is a Tyrannosaurus Rex. They're known for being really fierce and wild, aren't they? I'll pop him over there. Next we have, oh, look, it's a twin. They're the same, aren't they? They're Triceratops. And they have 1, 2, 3 horns on their head. That's why it's called a Triceratops. What have we got next? Let's see. Oh, wow. Look at this one. It's got really sharp, pointy spines on his back and his tail. That's a Stegosaurus. He looks like if he swung that tail around, he'd hurt someone, don't you think? Be careful with your tail. Ooh, this is another very fierce dinosaur. Oh, it's a Velociraptor. Oh, this dinosaur is in a movie called Jurassic Park. You could ask your mum or dad if they've seen it. I don't like it, it's a bit scary for me. But the velociraptor was a very, very fast dinosaur. Put him over here. Well, he might need to have a sleep. Last one.
What?
This dinosaur was the biggest dinosaur in all the world. He's so long and tall and reaches up into the top of the trees to get his food. He's a brontosaurus. Aren't they amazing, all these different dinosaurs that God made and gave us in our creation? They're so different and all special. We were just looking at our what's in the bag dinosaurs, and we saw that they were all different and wonderful. This term we've been learning our memory verse about all the different kinds of animals that God made. And so we're going to say that verse together now, remembering that he's made domestic and wild, big and small animals. Can you remember it? Let's say it together now. Then God commanded, let the earth produce all kinds of animal life, domestic and wild, large and small. And it was done. That comes from Genesis chapter 1, verse 24. You know, just like God made all kinds of different animals and they're all unique and really wonderful, God's made us unique and wonderful too. So why don't we thank God that in his amazing plan, he's made us all different and really special, wonderful to him. Let's pray now. Dear God, we thank you so much for your amazing creativity as you've made all of creation. The animals, domestic and wild, big and small, and also you've made each of us in our different way. Father, thank you that each of our differences makes us really special and that you tell us that we're all made wonderfully according to your plans. Please help us to be really thankful for who you've made us to be. Amen. I thought of a really fun song we could sing. It's not really traditionally about dinosaurs. You might know it as Five Little Ducks, but we're going to sing it about our dinosaurs playing and have a wonderful time. Do you want to have a turn? Let's sing it together. One dinosaur went out to play in a bright and sunny day. Had such enormous fun that he called for another dino to come. Two dinosaurs went out to play in a bright and sunny day. They had such enormous fun that they called for another dino to come. Three dinosaurs went out to play in a bright and sunny day. They had such enormous fun that they called for another dino to come. Four dinosaurs went out to play in a bright and sunny day. They had such enormous fun that they called for another dino to come. Five dinosaurs went out to play in a bright and sunny day. They had such enormous fun that they gave a big high five to everyone. High five. Short arms. High five. High fives, everyone. Wasn't that great? Do you know, I love pretending to be a dinosaur. There's so many great things we can do. We can stomp, we can prowl, we can wag our tails, we can roar like dinos. I thought we could have a turn at that now as we sing a wonderful song together. What do you think? You ready to get up and stomp and growl? Let's sing. Start with marching. The dinos go marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The dinos go marching one by one, hurrah. hurrah. The dinos go marching one by one, and then they decide to sit in the sun, and they all went marching round for the rest of the day. Do you know dinosaurs have really great tails, don't they? I wonder if I put my tail here, if we can swish our tails around. Ready? The dinos swish their tails around, hurrah, hurrah. The dinos swish their tails around, hurrah, hurrah. The dinos swish their tail around, and then they decide to sit on the ground, and they all then marched off, swishing their tails in the rain. Swishing their tails in the rain. That was a bit fun. I think now we need to growl like the dinos. Did you do that too? Ready? The dinos like to growl around, hurrah, hurrah. The dinos like to growl around, hurrah, hurrah. The dinos like to growl around, and then they see something on the ground, and they all went growling around the rest of the day. That was really fun. Do you know what else dinos do lots of? Because they're so big. They stomp. They stomp really loud. Can you get ready to stomp with me? Ready? The dinos stomp around, around, hurrah, hurrah. The dinos stomp on the ground, hurrah, hurrah. The dinos stomp on the ground, and then they decide to turn around, and they all keep stomping for the rest of the day. Hurrah! That was so much fun. Thanks for stopping and growling and swinging your tails around with me. Ah, I hope we didn't knock anything down with our big tails.
Hi, I'm Meredith and this is Sharon. And we're going to sing one of your favorite songs now, the Hokey Pokey. So stand up and get ready to go. You put your one hand in, you put your one hand out, you put your one hand in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn around. That's what it's all about. Let's go. Oh, the hokey pokey. Oh, the hokey pokey. Oh, the hokey pokey. That's what it's all about. Now your foot. You put your one foot in. You put your one foot out. You put your one foot in. And you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn around. That's what it's all about. Everybody. Whoa, the hokey pokey. Whoa, the hokey pokey. The hokey pokey, that's what it's all about. Last one, jump. You put your whole body in, you put your whole body out, you put your whole body in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn around. That's what it's all about. Let's go. Whoa, the hokey pokey. Whoa, the hokey pokey. That's what it's all about. Ta-da!
Do you know, today it is Dinosaur Week, so that means we have a special craft that we can do, and we get to make our own Stegosaurus with his sharp spines all up and down his back. If you don't have a craft pack, you could actually just get a paper plate and make your own Stegosaurus. Lots of triangles for their back. It would be really good. Also, you might like to go and try and make your own dinosaur tail so you can swish it around your house, dress up like a dinosaur. Or maybe you could try out how loud you can growl and see if you can maybe surprise someone when you growl at them. I'd love to hear your growl. Maybe you can come and show me it sometime. For mums and dads, don't forget that on Thursday we have devotions coming up. So don't forget to check our Facebook page so you can sit down for a few minutes with the Bible and have a chance to think and drink a cup of tea and just reflect for a bit by yourself. Other than that, it's been excellent having you for Dinosaur Week. I hope you had fun growling and stomping and getting to check out all the wonderful different creatures that God has made for us. See you next time. Bye.